Yo, what's going on, boys? It is your boy, Half Dizzler. Today, episode number 14, I believe it is, of the Rebuild in Portsmouth on Football Manager 2020 Mobile. Today, we are going to play only... No, it's episode 15, should I say. Episode 15. We're only going to play three games today. We're going to play Shrewsbury, Fleetwood and Swindon. Just obviously keep this episode short and sweet, because obviously it is late at night when I'm recording this and I need to be quiet. Remember, if you're new to the channel, please be sure to like, comment and subscribe. Helps push my content out further, obviously, to more viewers and stuff like that. And as always, boys, remember just to stay safe and stay healthy and keep washing your hands and making sure that, you know, you're doing your part to protect the NHS. Now, as we go into the game against Shrewsbury, we're in a bit of a dip in form. We haven't lost, we just keep drawing games, and obviously it's not ideal to keep drawing games, because obviously we want to, well, we basically want to stay top, because Ipswich are now knocking on the door, and that's not obviously ideal. But yeah, boys, obviously, I just wanted to give a shout out to Chris, really, because obviously over on his channel he's doing a rebuild of Newcastle. Now, obviously, I've watched this episode today, he got some decent results, but he needs to, I feel he needs to obviously not sleep on players like Kieran Clark, Dwight Gale, Andy Carroll, Savia and stuff like that. Obviously, if you look at the team that Newcastle play in real life, you almost need to try and play that exactly how they play that. Obviously, I feel like you could still be in like a FIFA mindset and you think, oh, if I obviously play 4-2-3-1 or play 4-3-3, then obviously I'm going to obviously do really well. Obviously, Football Manager is a totally different game, and obviously I can't stress that enough, which is obviously like why I say about players like... obviously, we'll use Dwight Gale for an example. He's obviously a really good player. He might not be obviously the best on Football Manager, but he will score you goals. It's the same with Andy Carroll. He will also score you goals. I don't want to see, you know, you get sacked from Newcastle like you did with Chelsea. I think obviously that would be a really big blow. So my tip for you is to try and get Newcastle up to at least maybe 14th or 15th before the Christmas period, because that's when they'll probably do like a review of, like, you know, whether they want to keep you on, obviously Newcastle and stuff like that. Also as well, I'd look at what the board want you to do. If they say they want you to avoid relegation, then try and get out of the relegation zone and stay out of the relegation zone. That's all you can do. But obviously, as you can see there, boys, we win this game 4-0. So yeah, Chris, obviously, just, you know, if you need... Sorry, boys, don't know what happened there. But yeah, Chris, obviously, as I was saying, if you need any, like, tips and some help with, obviously, of, like, what to do, then obviously just drop me a message and say that you're obviously just struggling to get results. And obviously, I'll try and help you as much as I possibly can. But obviously, boys, we're going into the match against Fleetwood. Hopefully, we can get a result. But yeah, I think what I'll do is I will leave you with some music for the rest of the episode, and then I will come to you at the end of the episode to obviously see you guys out. Obviously, for now, I'm going to leave you with this. Right, so boys, as you can see there, we have absolutely annihilated this episode. So obviously in the next episode, boys, we will have, and as you can see there, Manager of the Month award for myself. So boys, what we're going to do, we're going to save the game. And obviously we're going to listen to this. Obviously, if you're a Pompey fan, you know exactly what this song is. I played it in the intro. Obviously, author underscore YT will know exactly what this is as well. So obviously, what I want you guys to look at is, obviously, if I can get it onto the right screen, this one. Right, as you can see, we, if I remember rightly, I think we got clean sheet in all four of our games that we played today. Yeah, we did. So a total of 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 goals played, 13 goals scored. So, remember, if you enjoyed the episode, please be sure to like, comment and subscribe. It helps push my content further. As always, boys, it's been your boy Half Dizzler. Stay safe, stay healthy, protect your NHS, and don't let dreams be dreams. Peace out, boys.